So what you see now is the Happy Camper Stew. It is basically sausages fried on the camping stove together with some cheap-ass fricadellen. And on top of them you have vegetables, exactly red peppers and mushrooms poached in fine mixture of white wine, Kilbeggan whiskey and Debel's Alt beer with shitloads of pepper on top. This is your some of this mustard. Yeah, this is the happy camper stew recipe.